Rory has Mowat-Wilson syndrome. He is nonverbal and 100% dependent on all of his care workers, whether it's me or the respite workers or the people at program or the people here at camp. I was a little bit concerned because he's nonverbal, so I didn't think that it was something that he could do. Rory loved it. He came back shining, full of life. He loved the horses. He loved the atmosphere here. He was just so full of life after the 4 or 5 days that he was here. At camp, he has his people like him, of all abilities and disabilities. Plus, he has the one-on-one counselors to work with here. And I think that gives him more chance to socialize with people like him, but people that also have different skill levels. And I think that forces him to learn how to communicate in his own style. I know that he's safe here, and I know that he is cared for here, and I know that he is getting good quality care here. And I know that when I pick him up, he's happy. And we can carry on and go home, and it's gonna do him well for the rest of the year. And we can't wait till he comes back again.